Hello everyone, welcome to Education Enhanced YouTube channel. We all know some prominent structures like the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco or the very popular Eiffel Tower in Paris or the Bird Nest Stadium in Beijing, China, where Olympics was conducted, or the Howrah Bridge in Kolkata, or else the Pamban Bridge in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. All these structures have one thing in common, that is, they are steel structures, which means they are prepared with steel as their predominant material. The subject in civil engineering which deals with these steel structures is called as design of steel structures. So in this video we will see the overview of that design of steel structures. Design of steel structures, it is a basic course in civil engineering. In some university curriculums it is also known as structural engineering 2 or limit state design of steel structures or design and drawing of steel structures. Whatever the title it is, in all of them we use it to design the structure using Indian standard code IS 800-2007, which is the codal provision for general design considerations in steel using limit state method. The main objective of this course is to make every student familiar with the design principles of steel structures using IS 800 code. If we see the prerequisite for this course, basic knowledge in strength of materials or mechanics of materials and structural analysis is highly appreciated. At the end of this course, one can able to design the members in a structure like flexural and compression members, which are beams and columns, and as well as some components of industrial structures like plate girders and gantry girders, and also design of roof trusses and purlins as well as their connections involved in it, either by bolted or welded. If we see the recommended textbooks for this course, I highly recommend Limit State Design of Steel Structures by S.K. Duggal, Tata McGraw-Hill Publications, and then Design of Steel Structures by Limit State Method, N. Subramanyam, Oxford University Press. Along with this, it is good to have Design of Steel Structures as per Limit State Design, S.S. Bhavakatti, I.K. International Publishing House. It is also a good reference book. In addition to this, it is highly recommended to have a copy of Indian Standard Code IS 800-2007, which is the codebook for general steel design in India, and Handbook for Structural Engineers SP6 Part 1, or any steel tables of standard publications. Along with this, for loads and its combinations, IS 875 Part 1, 2, Part 4 are preferred. So, in the coming videos, we are going to cover all these topics one by one. For more updates, subscribe to our channel in the below section and click the little bell icon. And for more discussions and doubt clearing sessions, follow us at Education in Hands WhatsApp group, link in the description below. Thank you. Meet you in the next videos. Bye.